This lesson is for everyone out there that's selling the cash discount program that is losing cash discount deals because customers are scared of losing their customers due to signage. Folks, if you're out there pitching the cash discount program, the number one fear and only reason people don't sign up is they're afraid of putting up the signage that scares away customers. We all know this. This video is for you, and I want to introduce you to Cash Discount 2.0 and try to relate the message on why this is so important for you to have in your portfolio so that you can at least fall back to it to close deals or lead with it if it's the option that you're more comfortable with to begin with. So before I even get into the Cash Discount 2.0, I want to talk about the company that started this whole thing and is way ahead of the trend. Okay, we talk about selling on more than just savings, right? Things like, how long is your customer service hold time? Can you get someone on the phone? Well, with us, it's under 13 seconds on average. Meaning, if a merchant needs something or their terminal breaks or they can't reach you because you're on vacation living on residual income or for whatever reason, they call the support, they're gonna get someone within 13 seconds. We don't do leasing. We only do free terminals. We don't need to go backwards in the industry and bring back shady tactics that piss people off. We do free terminals. We only do no contracts. We always have new technology coming out, staying ahead of the next trend and the next curve. And of course, our Look Local First campaign that is designed to literally put the spotlight on small business owners across America is designed to help them out. We want to talk about so much more than just savings, folks. Or else all you can do is get in the race to the bottom. We ranked the number one workplace in the company's home state, ranked number one on the Inc. 5000 list in its home state. And we ranked number 45 on the nationwide level on the Inc. 5000 list in 2021. And there are so many more. I'm just highlighting a couple of the big ones that go far beyond just talking about saving money. So more reasons to learn Cash Discount 2.0 with us. From top to bottom, you are an independent business owner, and on your end, the service that you get, the support you get, the assistance you get, the training, the systems like CRMs to track commissions, and the company culture that come along with working with us are guaranteed to help increase your odds to boost your business. Cash Discount 2.0 does not require signage. This should be like big red, bold, blinking letters, no signage. The main thing when you walk away from a cash discount deal and they like the savings and they like you and they like the idea of putting that money in their pocket, but they just can't get over the signage, this is the solution for that, okay? There's no signage, which means there's no complaints, or even better yet, I should say, there's no fear of complaints. There's no laws against Cash Discount 2.0, and there's no future legislation that could be passed to stop Cash Discount 2.0 either. As you learn more about it, you'll know what I mean. Okay, it is the perfect storm to learn Cash Discount 2.0. And I want to really stress that I'm not pushing 2.0 because there's something wrong with 1.0. If you've watched all my stuff, you know how I feel about it. I love cash discounting, but I am always promoting you need to have options, you especially need to have angles that the competition doesn't have yet. It's all about seeing the trend and being ahead of it. You don't want to be Blockbuster and wait too long and go extinct, okay? You want to go with the trends ahead of time before you're forced to. So I'm not suggesting you stop selling 1.0 or traditional accounts. I am highly suggesting that you learn about 2.0, you use it as an option when the time is necessary, or for many of you that actually don't like customers having to put signage up either, you're going to love 2.0. You might even lead with it. Okay. But it is something that you need to have as an option. And when you come over and you check us out, hopefully you find that our cash discount program and our traditional pricing and our 2.0 are all where you want to start sending as your home base because of the service that you're going to, the support, the systems of everything that I have on the screen right here that goes far beyond just the money that you can save a merchant. You want to build a company with the right company as a partner, and you're gonna find that right here as you do some homework on 2.0. I hope that you realize we'd like to earn your other business as well. So how do you learn more about it? Go on to the next page. It's cashdiscountprofessionals.com. There's an explainer video, and if you really wanna get some more details, fill out the information. It'll bring you to a schedule where you can schedule a call, you can get hooked up with us, or at least have a conversation and see all the things that we have to offer. This video was about 2.0, but again, when you get back there, and you have that conversation, I think you're going to find that there's a lot more that we can bring to the table, that we can provide to a partnership that you're looking for if you're building a payment processing business. And even though we are the leaders of the Cash Discount 2.0 program and are clearing the way for it, that does not mean we don't want to have your 1.0 and traditional deals and help you in every category of deals and whatever style you're doing out there. We'd love to work with you. I hope you check it out. I appreciate you smashing that like button and leaving a comment. Let me know what kind of content I can keep providing to help you grow your merchant sales business. Hope you check out the Cash Discount 2.0. Stop getting involved in a race to the bottom. Learn how to sell better on services, on company accolades, and other options that make better sense without killing the profits for everybody involved. Folks, my name is Joe Wagner. Thanks for your time. I will see you at the top.